As the Industrial Revolution was the beginning of the Industrial Age, so can the Digital Revolution be associated with the Information Age. Technologies such as computers, digital cellular phones, and the internet have been revolutionary and continues to bring forward new methods of doing things in all fields. The discovery of new technologies are accompanied by a learning experience that require us to operate and experiment with the newly discovered. We distinguish and identify what we see in the world around us and the objects we interact with by means of colors, lighting, and size. Interacting with and understanding digital media requires the same approach. The main interface between man and computer are a display screen that shows binary code in a language that we can understand. Numerous displays, such as those of smartphones, computers, and TVs, make use of pixels. In 1965, Fred C. Billingsley published an article which was the first official introduction of the word pixel. Today, the term is used in the areas of digital displays, computer graphics, cameras, and printers, with a definition that is somewhat clashing. The term pixel is derived from picture element, and from here on further is in reference to the smallest distinct element of a picture represented on a digital display. Each individual pixel is made up of a red, green, and blue section, also known as RGB. Only one color is seen at a time, which is due to the very small size of a pixel from the viewer's point of view. If you look at a pixel from very close, such as in a close-up photograph or magnifying glass, it is clearly evident that it's composed of three colors. All three of the colors can be varied in intensity to provide different colors. Almost any color can be created, with each of the respective main colors being variable between 0 and 255, with each number representing a slight variation of the color. With all three colors set to 255, white is the resulting color, and when each color's RGB value is changed to 0, black is the resulting color. Combining the possible variations of each color is 255 to the power of 3, which results in over 16.5 million colors. A bit can be represented as 2 to the power of 1, with the RGB value ranging from 0 to 255. With 0 inclusive, there is 256 possibilities, and this equals 2 to the power of 8. Each main color value is represented by 8 bits or 1 byte. Videos, images, and programs stores the RGB values of each pixel in binary code, and the appropriate color is then displayed and made visible to the viewer. Understanding how individual pixels work makes it simple to understand how an image is displayed on a screen. Screens are composed of large amounts of pixels, and exact numbers are indicated by the resolution. Let's take a 4K display. It has a resolution of 4096 by 2160 pixels, meaning there is 4096 columns and 2160 rows of pixels, and the product of these values are the total number of pixels in the raster. This equals 8.85 million pixels. Apart from the resolution, digital screens possess a property known as pixel density, which is commonly measured in pixels per inch, PPI, or dots per inch, DPI. It is easily comparable when considering a computer monitor and smartphone, both with a resolution of 1920 by 1080. In the smartphone, the pixels are more densely packed into the raster. With roughly 2 million pixels crammed into a 5.8 inch screen, it is clear that pixel size must be smaller when compared to the pixel size of the 24 inch monitor display that is also made up of 2 million pixels. Using the pixel density of the phone on a display of the same size as that of the monitor will result in an image that is crisper. A screen best representing that which the human eye sees in the world around us will have a very high resolution along with a very high pixel density. With the rise of virtual reality and digital display screens being incorporated in more and more products, I believe we will be looking at pixels for a very long time. The only way this won't be the case is if a newfound technology or solution comes forward, which deems the pixel obsolete. Pixel densities will increase and resolutions will go beyond that of 4K, providing us with near-perfect displays on screens.